pass.
Okay, I don't know what you're doing. Okay, so stay right in that car.
We know right here, man.
Okay, you're just stay in this car. Why you can't park in the street?
I was asking the kids why my daughter was in the street.
You can't stop the vehicle in the middle of the street, okay? That's what I'm going to talk about.
911?
You want to park on sidewalk? Send me out there. Okay, thank you so much. Ma'am, can I see you going through the street? Thank you. Do you have identification, sir? That's fine, you can see identification. I'm going to see you once, okay? You're in a vehicle, and I can make you give me your name. If you refuse to give me your name, I'll push you in the back seat of my car so I figure out who you are. I'm only going to ask you one more time, what is your name? Okay, that's fine.
What
is this? I told you, I'm always going to ask you one more time.
Okay. I'm not the driver, though.
It doesn't matter. I can identify anyone that's in the vehicle.
You got a license, I'm not the driver, though.
I'm done explaining this to you. I've explained it to you twice. This has all been recorded. I've said this to you twice. You refuse to answer my question. You have a last opportunity to tell me who you are. Step out of the vehicle. Step out of the vehicle now. What is your name? What is your name? What is your name right now, sir, please?
Don't fight.
I'm not going to hit that.